This morning we got our feel-good number, and they set the market on its heel. Now, that doesn't mean these markets stay down, because as we all know, these markets use every break so far to come back in the stock indices. But the confidence index at 84.8 versus last month's 92.6 and an expected 92.1 is an ugly headline number. The situation index at 84.2 compares to last month's 94.2, and the expectations, which scares me now, that's an 85.2, almost down 7 points from last month's 91.5. So it's the combination of COVID, the combination of elections coming up very quickly. There's just a lot of unknowns. Seeing schools open and close as fast as they're opening doesn't help. And I think the general public, they're still concerned. Yet other economic data, like housing, absolutely stellar.